Hey everyone, this is Divya from Tabudingu Foodies. My today's recipe is very easy, nutritious and tasty breakfast granola. This homemade granola is way healthier than what we get outside. It's refined sugar free, unlike the store-bought one. And you would be surprised how easy and cost-effective it is to make at home. And the recipe is pretty flexible because you can easily replace the nuts and seeds as per your taste. So if you're new to this channel, make sure to like and subscribe and let's get started. So in a low to medium heated pan, we'll add 2 cups of rolled oats, 3 tablespoons sliced almonds, 3 tablespoons pumpkin seeds, 3 tablespoons cashews, and 2 tablespoons coconut oil. Now we are going to roast these nuts and seeds for around 5 minutes and stir constantly so they don't burn. Now we are going to add in some jaggery for the sweetness. And cook for another 5 minutes until the oats become crisp. Now we'll add in some cardamom powder, half teaspoon cinnamon powder, some salt, 2 tablespoon chia seeds, and 2 tablespoon desiccated coconut. We'll roast them for 2 more minutes. And it's ready. Turn off the heat and let the granola cool completely. Now we'll mix in some raisins. I'm adding black. You can add golden raisins as well. Or if you like, you can also add some dried fruits and berries. And the homemade granola is ready. It's crisp, yummy, loaded with the goodness of oats and has just the right amount of sweetness with the jaggery. Make sure to store it in an airtight container. Now you can have this granola as a breakfast or snack. You can mix it in your fruit bowl, you can have it with yogurt, but I like the classic way, a bowl full of granola with some warm milk. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. So if you want to have your own homemade granola for breakfast, give this recipe a try and let me know in the comment section. As always, you can find the written recipe in the description below and make sure to like, share and subscribe. Hit the bell icon. Do follow us on Instagram and Facebook because we have many more recipes over there as well. So stay tuned. Happy eating. I'll see you next time.